So this orb is in the Milky Way solar system. I will not lose to you, King Caractacus.
Oh, thank goodness you've arrived. The king has been restless lately.
Is he resting in his room?
No, he's been in the throne room waiting for your arrival.
It's about time you got here.
Conquering the Alpha Planets proved to be challenging.
Do you enjoy seeing me like this?
Of course not, Father, but you need to calm down.
Why is it taking so long? Who is in charge?
We have assigned a highly ranked commander to take care of it.
A commander? A commander? Me? I don't want just a commander. I want the commander.
She is under restrictions not to bring attention to herself.
Then remove all the restrictions. I want that egg at all costs.
Yes, Father.
Being my daughter will not guarantee your life for much longer.
Good luck on your journey, and if you need any assistance from the army, then you know what to do. Look, I need to lock up. I do not have time for this.
I know it is here somewhere. Now tell me where it is.
I don't know what you're looking for, what it looks like, or where it's supposed to be.
Commander, there's an incoming message for you. Let me hear it.
This is Second Knight Admiral with a message direct from the King. All restrictions have been removed. I repeat, all restrictions have been removed.
Well now, isn't this interesting? You won't believe it, Jane, but I think I just ran into the alien. What happened? I was flying around town looking for you when I ran into an alien. How did you know she was an alien? She was flying, Jane. Not only that, but she was asking about the egg. You didn't tell her, did you?
No.
She knew I was lying. Where did you hide it?
It's at school. I left it in the locker.
At school?
Yes, George's there. He locks up every Wednesday.
Oh no, George. We have to get there now.